It's great to get outdoors in without the worries of getting drenched, but this dry weather that will be sticking around for the next several days could play a role in spreading the coronavirus.
A couple of studies that I've looked into seem to demonstrate up to a twofold increase in the risk of transmission of infection for every 10% drop in humidity.
Dr. Eric Vanderlip is chief medical officer at Zoom Care. He says the drier the air, the more likely the virus is to remain airborne and spread.
When the air is less humid, there's less water to accumulate on small little droplets that float around. And so those small droplets are smaller and they can stay in the air longer.
Yeah, so there is a strong association between dry weather and spread of COVID.
Dr. Richard Corsi agrees. Corsi is an internationally recognized expert on indoor air quality.
As the relative humidity drops and as the temperature drops, both of those things together, it can really extend the half-life. It can keep the virus active for much, much longer.
In fact, Dr. Corsi says in dry conditions, the COVID-19 virus can remain on surfaces as much as 4 times longer than in humid conditions. He says investing in a humidifier can help.
Try to keep the humidity up, you know, in the sort of 50 to 60% range seems to be the worst for the virus and the best for us in that range. You have a more rapid inactivation of viruses in the air and on surfaces.
The experts also point out this dry weather can dry out our airways, making it easier for the virus to lodge into their linings. So while it might look nice, this weather is a reminder that we need to do whatever we can to limit the spread of the virus, now more than ever.
We're not through this yet. And even as we're lifting restrictions this week and hoping for the best with vaccines coming along the way, now is the time more than ever to buckle down.
In Portland, Keely Chalmers, KTW News.